The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair!
That's it!
The Fashion Police on the big stage.
And at a combined weight of 456 pounds, the team of Tyler Breeze and Fandango, Breezango.
They're Fandangoing.
I love Fandangoing.
I'm pretty sure that doesn't count as a verb.
You're such a party pooper.
Combined weight of 804 pounds, Mace, T-Bar, and Slapjack Retribution.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
This should be interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here.
Ooh. Oh, what a right hook.
Mace on the receiving end.
Big back body drop.
You see the height on that?
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Tagging his partner in now. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ow!
Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him. Putting the pressure on now. The official asking him, is he going to tap? And he very quickly counters.
Ooh, lands the haymaker.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Bionic elbow.
He's looking a little off balance.
A rolling elbow.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Breeze with a well-timed shot.
T-Bar with the retaliation.
That'll leave a mark.
Chuck through the ropes, hanging on for dear life on the apron. Not for long.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And he has an answer for Breeze.
Boom, what impact.
And now the pace of this match being set by Breeze.
Breeze is at full throttle.
Mayor. And a twisting
splash!
Effective. Gets the tag.
Some gas left in the tank.
Perilous position to be in right now.
All the way to the floor.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Flair gets the tag.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Partner tags in. He gets sent down to the floor.
Assistance attacking the arm.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Caving in the abdomen. And Flair with the ring IQ to counter. And able to beat Mace to the punch.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Mace avoids that one.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Doggo.
Oh, that was beautiful. Up to the top rope now.
Up top.
Fandango got it. Can he end it? There's two. Snapmare.
He's looking a little weary now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Sit out slam.
T-Bar struggling to defend himself.
T-Bar has to find a way to turn things around.
Headlock.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He breaks it up, and we're still going. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Slapjack capitalizes there. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Yeah. Up and
down. Brutal. He's in off the tag.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Things.